ball speeds after hitting the middle of the bat. But what Ganguly is trying to do is trying to get the boundaries. He's seeing the ball so well, so early. What he should be doing is really looking to dab it around and go for the ones.
Oh, that's six. Oh, that was well struck.
Well, that's just what the doctor ordered as far as India is concerned. It's been pretty quiet going. Something had to give. Tendulkar charging down the pitch to Kasparovic as if he's an off-spinner. In fact, Kasparovic did bowl the slower delivery. And he's hit it with the spin on the up into the deep mid-wicket stance.
There's another six. That's got the crowd involved. India 28 without loss.
Yes, he's put this one away. Just straying onto leg stump. And this time Tendulkar got some bat on it. Oh, lovely shot off the back foot. Tremendous timing. And consecutive boundaries for Tendulkar.
That is one of the best shots you'll see in a long time. He has played a purely defensive stroke to a not all that bad delivery.
Tendulkar has made 50. Well played. When the toughs, when it's tough, the tough get going, and it looks today if Tendulkar has set himself to get 100.
Yes, he's been helped by Mongia too, because Mongia's taking a few risks, and that...
And he's gone straight over the top, and he's hit it very well. That's landed just in front of the side screen. So six of the last ball. Also brought up the 150 for India. India 151 for four after 32. Smashing Kasparovic straight back over his head. He picked up the slower delivery and hammered it towards the side screen.
So Tendulkar's the man who's been batting.
Wonderful stroke. There are two men out there, one at long on, one at long off, and neither could get round. They didn't have far to move. Sensational stroke. Oh, and a very good-looking teddy bear as well. Looking for two. He's got it. Wonderful 100 from Sachin Tendulkar. He's steering India to a place in the final here against Australia. 100 out of 194. He's 14th 100, and he's third against Australia, and he's third in Sharjah.
Well, this is a terrific 100. 100 in difficult circumstances because he's been losing wickets at the other end.
Oh, he's hit that one away. That's going to go for four. Beautifully played, slightly short. He's got inside the ball and whacked it down a square leg. That now really does take the pressure off them. They're dancing in the aisles in Sharjah. Straight down the ground. Wonderful shot. All the way for six. What a player. Lovely, crisp, clean hit straight down the ground.
Well, again, the pressure is off. He's gone after the bowler of the very first delivery of the over. And the great thing about this innings today is he's played so straight. Another fantastic shot.
It's gone again. It's all the way out. It's going to be caught. Oh, he's got him. Tendulkar's out. Oh, he's dropped him. He's dropped him. It's gone over the fence for four. Well, that is it, I'm sure now. Tendulkar smashed that one down to deep mid-wicket.
Martin down there tried to catch him and dropped him, and then the ball rolled over the fence.
Well, he's just looking to cut loose here. The fielder seemed to have it covered, just lost it at the very last minute. Damien Martin there in the outfield. It's not easy fielding there with all this noise. But India now should go through.
There he goes again. Watch him go. Whips it away on the onside. No that time. Straight to mid-wicket. They need 48 from 24 balls to win the game. That's not out of the question either. Oh, he's high. He's high. It's all the way. It's way over the top. Into the crowds again. Sachin Tendulkar wants to win this match.
Well, he's a champion and he needs a challenge. Well, you can't have a bigger challenge than that. He's gone berserk here in Sharjah. That is his 6-6 of this innings. The slower delivery, he's picked it up and hammered it out of the ground.
Big single that time, so he's down the non-striker's end. Over to Laxman. One run to qualify. That's it, they've qualified. No trouble at all. Sachin Tendulkar has taken it to the Australians, and the Indians are through to the finals. These two teams are going to do battle again. And what a battle it's going to be. And what's more, that's his highest score. His highest score in one day internationals. What a time to do it. Great shot, what a shot, wonderful shot. He's going for a victory. This is absolutely unbelievable.
This is the stuff the champions are made of. I have to use that word again and again because this man is literally toying with the Australian bowling at the moment. Don't think Sharjah has seen an innings like this in a long, long time. He's gone berserk, so has the crowd.
Win the game, 32 off 19, and the way he's going at the moment, absolutely anything can happen. 32 to win the game. Oh, he's got him. Has he got him caught behind? Big appeal. They're not going to give him. They can't believe it. I reckon he's got a nick on that one. Sachin Tendulkar's walking. Sachin Tendulkar's walking, is he? Yes, he's walking. Well, that's the end of the most incredible innings. I think he just asked the umpire whether the ball carried. What a wonderful innings.
Yes, he was trying to pull this one away, and he was worried if it had gone over his shoulder. Just takes the bat on the way. And into the keeper. Standing ovation for one of the great knocks in one day cricket. 142 of just 131 balls, and he deserves that ovation. He's taken India single-handedly into the finals.
And the late news here is that the Coca-Cola company have made a special award to Sachin Tendulkar of £20,000. That's the end of the over. Well, that's the end of